There's a lot of info on here about Flint River and the springs and there's a lot of stuff about this place. I think this is the river that runs into the springs, but the springs is behind the woods or on the other side of the woods. I don't know if this is a part of the springs or if it's just the river that's overflowed into the springs, a spring. But I guess it's overflowed right now. But I thought the spring is at the end of this river. I think, but the spring is on that side.